It is needless to say that within a very short period of time of 7 years, British Model College, which is a sister concern of the British College, has been able to set a remarkable landmark in imparting higher education, precisely A-Level, which is a purely British curriculum and is a part of the University of Cambridge. The testimonials to our academic excellence are our students who are Nepal toppers and Cambridge toppers.
I believe British has everything that we as students need for our holistic development and, more importantly, for our personality development. It not only limits to amazing infrastructures and very competent teachers, but also promotes culturally responsive teaching and a very healthy educational environment where the voices and opinions of students are equally kept into consideration.
Here at British Model College, we care about each of our students who are in our guardianship, and we take pride in establishing a compassionate society in which everyone is valued. We strongly believe that providing a quality, progressive, and well-rounded education is a must in this challenging and rapidly changing world. We impart value-based education with international mindset, and at the same time, we nurture humility with wisdom and emotional intelligence. Besides academics, British Model College largely focuses on holistic education approach through which students can see the world from global perspective. We at British Model College play a catalytic role in motivating our students to become lifelong learners, critical thinkers, social reformers, and advocates of justice.
We take every safety measure with the British standard to safeguard our students and staff, be it against the unprecedented global predicament caused by coronavirus or other health hazards or natural calamities like earthquake, fire, storms, or other accidental hazards. Therefore, we have expanded our campus to a new spacious location with modern teaching learning facilities at Chakupat Lalipur. We would like to extend our warm welcome to everyone who would like to become a member of this compassionate society in which everyone is valued. Thank you.